noticed the asteroid is landed or is going to land somewhere in the North Sea. Look at it, the impact is happening there. Strange things happen in the sky, aliens. What do you think? You are a ufologist? Is it from another planet? Thinking about what this is now, and suddenly the aliens came. Look, he's coming now. They are casting rays on us. It's the infrared. It's getting hotter here. And if you think that we are not serious, look at our blankets.
Yeah, we're sitting there cold, sunshine.
They will come. Hallelujah. Look here, they're flying with their spaceship.
Yeah, the non-identified flying objects.
And they have these marks on the land. This is the landing. It's like a Nazca line. Oh, that explains everything about the Nazca and those lines in strange places.
British Airways, or, well, we know it's not EasyJet, it's actually got wings, but it might be one of the posher brands.
Who knows? It can be even a Ryanair pilots.
It could be Ryanair, yes, but we're not sure.
And look, Don Quixote is there. It is. Windmill somewhere. Yeah, here.